What will happen to you in 2 hours?